Grace and peace to you from the God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. It's always in the Bible when we are greeting each other these words. It's the greeting that the Bible uses to greet us and greet the churches around the globe. So we are doing that. Doesn't matter which race, what nationality, we are greeting with the same words. So God bless you all and lead the worship. And I greet you all in the name of Jesus Christ. And thanks David Choi, that Reverend David Choi going to lead the worship. And I'm going to do the message part or the preaching part. So I ask David to follow and to lead the worship with us. Please be seated. Thank you.
You're again. Why don't we greet each other? Good to be with you here. Good to worship the Lord together with you. Amen? Let's draw nearer to the Lord with confession of our faith. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and sat on the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From there he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Universal Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. Can this be your own words? This is not a concert. This is the time of praise and worship to the Lord, the only audience. Amen? Then let's whisper these words to the ears of the Lord all together. Lord, these songs are the confession of our faith and our love for you, and above all, our prayers to you. The words coming from the bottom of our hearts. So, what shall I do? I will pray with my spirit, but I will also pray with my mind. I will sing with my spirit, but I will also sing with my mind. And right hand on your heart and say, May the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be pleasing in your sight, Lord, my rock and my redeemer. Amen. Let's pray. With your own words, every one of us, say something to the Lord. Lord, now I will sing, I will pray, I will praise you, Lord. I will worship you, Lord. Be with us, be glorified among us. Let's pray. hunger and thirst. Hunger and thirst. With arms stretched wide, I know you hear my cry. Speak to me now. Speak to me now. I surrender.
We don't need to stand. Usually every church, when we sing, we rise up. But too many old people.
No, they are young. Stand up.
No, you don't need to. Yeah, up to you.
Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna.
Answers to our prayers. He's gonna save us. Amen?
Amen.
Come into the Lord.
Whatever you do
and your plans will succeed. What do you commit?
All I am for you.
More than words can say, I need you, Lord. More than ever before, I need you, Lord. I need you, Lord. I need you, Lord. I need you, Lord. More than yesterday, I need you, Lord. More than words can say, I need you more than ever before. I need you, Lord. I need you.
Everything I need.
Father, and may God the Son, and may God the Holy Spirit said and says to us these words. No one will be able to stand against all the days of your life, as I walk with Moses. So I will with you. I will never leave you nor forsake you. Have I not commanded you? Be strong and courageous. Do not be terrified. Do not be discouraged. For the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go. Amen. Say to the next person, He is with you. He will be with you. Now we walk with Jesus, step by step. So we are courageous because Jesus, who is Almighty, makes us brave. Amen?
Amen.
If we, as Mikros said, if we focus on God, if we fix our eyes on Jesus, we have no fear at all. We will be triumphant.
You are not alone.
honor me, for you are for us. You are.